the joy of working with Billy was that he is the kind of person who is so full of literally the joys of life that he enlivened the set every day with great stories, great anecdotes. Whenever David was saying cut or action, there'll be some small group of people laughing in one corner of the set or another, because Billy would be telling them something about his experiences of living and working in Glasgow, or living and working in film, or just telling phenomenal jokes, which is what he did. He was an amazing presence. Yeah, I think that one of the things that our casting director Susie did was that she found incredible faces for the film. Susie is an amazing casting director. Just looking around at all these faces in the bar, and the reality of it was stark. I think these people are very beautifully cast. And this scene here, where they're going to test Liam's mettle, is really well done. It's really cleverly shot by David. And George, who was our editor, has edited it really well. You can see the experience etched on their faces. This is a lovely moment of temptation that he won't stand down. It's a machismo moment that you might find in a Howard Hawks Western or a John Ford Western. And I think that's kind of, whilst the film is of its era, it does hark back to those kind of films that you might have seen in the 40s or 50s in Hollywood.